what's up, everybody? Welcome to Rockzilla. I'm here with Lee Marie from Children 18-3. How you doing?
I'm good, Dave. How are you?
I'm fantastic. All right, awesome. So you guys just finished playing a huge show. There's like 900 people here.
Is there really?
Yeah. How does it feel to like play on stage in front of that many people?
Feels pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like adrenaline rushing through your body or like...
Yeah.
Yeah? Nice. Okay, so you guys got a brand new album that's about to drop here in what,
that's
like
right.
Another month?
June 29th.
June 29th?
Yep.
What's it going to be called? Or is that a secret?
I can't tell you.
Can't tell me.
But it's going to be awesome.
All right. Why is it going to be awesome? What's new about it? Like, are you guys changing the style of music or anything?
I wouldn't say we were changing it. Maybe getting... there's definitely some songs that are harder. And, there's an acoustic song on there.
All
and
right.
So like there's like
so that's
over
different.
There and yeah,
yeah,
so there's different stuff on there, but I think it still sounds like us. I mean,
all right, cool.
Yeah.
All right, so talk to me. What's the craziest thing that's happened to you guys on tour? Like whether it's on stage or off, what just blows your mind? Like, oh, I can't believe that happened, or did a guitar string break, or you know, some
well,
crazy.
Well, Dave, that stuff happens all the time, so
okay.
It's not really that crazy. We're pretty mellow, actually, on tour.
Like, pretty mellow on tour?
Yeah. Crazy stuff doesn't really happen to us.
All right.
Know? But.
All right. So when you guys are on tour, is there a particular food that you sometimes get too much of that you're, like, sick of it and you don't want to eat it anymore? Or?
I guess it really depends on the tour. This tour, the Life Light Festival tour, is really good. They always get, like, super good food and
nice.
Good catering, and they like take us out to eat every day. And
awesome.
It's pretty awesome, but you know, really depends on the show, I guess.
Cool. Do you think that I would be a good addition to your band?
Doing what?
Dancing? I'd be a really good dancer. Children 18-3.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you guys think?
All right. I think it's official. I'm now a part of Children 18-3. I'm a full-time dancer, and I'll probably just, you know, join the tour.
I think you should ask the readers.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll ask. What do you?
They'll let you know.
All right. Cool. Fair enough. Cool. Well, is there anything you want to say to your fans?
Just go buy the record.
Go
you can probably pre-order it, like, pretty soon. Still figuring that out, but...
But it drops June 12th?
June 29th.
June 29th.
Yep.
All
and
right.
Go to the MySpace and we'll update you.
Cool. There you have it, straight from the mouth of Lee Marie, Children 18-3. Thank you so much for your
Thank
time.
Thank you, Dave.